Julia, I told you not to
come. Open the door, Henry!
Please, listen to me. Listen to me!
I'm listening, Henry.
I want you to go to your feet now.
Oh, Henry, you know how I feel about
you. Yes, off we go.
But it's just so silly. I'm here already.
But you won't be here. You'll be there. You won't be in two places. Oh, what now? Who is it?
Room service, coffee for two.
We did not order any coffee.
You can't stop asking that.
Well, it's Ken.
Oh, Henry, stop it. You can't just let him stand.
Don't you tell me.
Oops. Thank you, madame. Shall I pour?
Wonder what's keeping Mr. Morelli.
Oh, is he getting dressed? Oh, perhaps he needs some help with those buttons. You know those opera stars, they're helpless.
Stop. Take one step in that room and I will shoot.
Come on.
Thank you. Let me tell you something. Tonight when I sang my love song to Desdemona, I was talking to you.
I want to marry your children!
Oh, me too!
What about your wife?
Oh, it's okay. Yeah, she's not my wife.
It's my father!
Who is, please? Speak. Who's me, please?
Where have you been? I've been looking all over.
Maggie?
I owe you one, Max.
No, you don't. You owe me several.
Look, I have it all figured out. Tomorrow morning, you and me arrive together.
I knock at the door.
There's no answer, so I go to the manager. He opens it up, and oh, the man is dead. D-O-D-O-D-O to Lady Sunnydale. So, within the hour, it hits the wire service, and by Monday, we have every newspaper in the country here. The publicity will be incredible. Look, I'm going to get downstairs to that secret reception. Here's the drip. You change back into Max. And don't worry, absolutely nothing can go wrong.
Oh, I'm good, eh?
Words cannot express it.
I'm gonna sit down, okay?